After too many missteps and too many battles lost, Baron von Dorf was demoted and moved far from the front lines. For him, a fate worse than death. January 18th, 1917. Emil, still bedridden, beseeched Anna to travel to Saint-Mihiel to find his daughter and share the sad news of Carl's death. Anna set off immediately.
Thank you. Paris, dans Paris, Paris.
Cool dog, mais...
Non.
Exhausted, starving, Carl realized he'd never reach Samuel, his strength fading, destiny still had one more surprise in store. They were only about 20 miles from Samuel when their hopes were again dashed.
Calme-toi, le Pékin.
Scott! Veloce! La che? Veloce!
Questa è Gotha.
Ehi, calme-toi seulement. Ehi, calme-toi.
Calme-toi, Polo. Hé, fais des bois, le bois.
What?
Mets-les bois, le bois. Hé, calme-toi. Hé, calme-toi, Polo.
Thank you.
Eh, dis donc, eh, pas le temps pilote.
Arrête-toi. Passe pas. N'avance pas. Passe pas. Pas pour les croquants.
Lâchez-vous, madame.